alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spanks somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Remember the music?
Brand new from Aguilar featuring Sean Price.
Give me your cool paw, anybody can get it. Bitch, I'm just ripping 10 shot it and hit it up. Dress sloppy, but my rap is down ugly. Watch my phone, I stop the slap and crack up. Yo, Barry is down, Barry is hot-ish. Killed it or get on the train with Barry Slotty, dude. Bottom line, you ain't ready for rock. With your girl, dude, I'm ready to off. Due to knowledge, I'm ill. Especially with the girl swallowing pills. Spaz out on your kid, watch you gobble my deals. All my team with the drama for real. Rough dread, Aguilar, body armor still. 12 in the field, untouchable. Sean Carnage got killed. Got to get chill for your mama to kill. Yeah, untouchable. Sean Carnage got killed. Got to get chill for your mama to kill. Yeah.
Here comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, Amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?